Hey guys, this is Addmore Studios channel. I'll be teaching you how to remove the bass from a Samsung 32 inch monitor. A lot of people have been asking this question, and personally I did a lot of research trying to find a solution to this same problem, because I bought two 32 inch monitor from Samsung, and which I intended to mount, but the problem I had was the bass that was stuck on the back of the panel. Next thing you want to do after removing the screw is to take out the cover